And we are back. Retro Myrtle Beach Guy. And it's retro night, Mustang week. Been going for like an hour up here. We're at Suck Bang Blow, and dear God, it's already swamped. This is September, people. Tradition that goes way back, and this is the 7th Retro Meet. I had a great time last year, it's always a blast, but this is just one of many events that go all week. If you get out there and check out some of these machines. As you can see, for a Wednesday in September, pretty good turnout. We'll be right back. not just Mustang Week. Saw a lot of stuff coming up this weekend. We got the Carolina Cup Surf Comp, which you know I'm excited about. I think there's a seafood festival. This really is event season here in town, so this is when stuff starts picking up, and especially the locals, you got a lot more stuff to do. I don't know, I think the off season is more fun personally. Now this year, one other thing that's really cool is they've set up a shuttle service, so encouraging a little bit more responsible partying out here for Mustang Week. So you can check out the info on that, and you know, hey, be responsible. No hot dogging.